April 10, 1815, Mount Tambora, an active volcano, sends in Indonesia, sends so much crud into the atmosphere that it blocked the sun. What became known as the year without summer. The Tambora eruption was caused by ocean water penetrating cracks, fissures in the mountain. When it reacted to magma deep inside the volcano, massive pressure built up, causing the mountain to blow itself apart. Flow reached the sea. Tsunamis occurred, spreading the devastation into neighboring areas. Falling ash and dust blanketed the ground, killing all vegetation and causing up to 80,000 human deaths. The eruption was the largest eruption ever recorded by human history. If we have this volcano in Lebanon, it will definitely make this country disappear forever.